stick.
I can play Jingle Bells, I guess.
Cool.
I'm really good at that. It's a good way to express myself, and I like playing the saxophone because it's very, I love the sound.
Sayla's always just very musical. She, I don't know, she just popped out singing and wanted to do instrument. It was great to have her at this music camp to where she could soak up new skills and talents with music, but also share what she's learned as well.
Yeah, I learned how to play a low C, sort of, and a low B. But yeah, it's really like challenging for me to do because you gotta use a lot of air. That's a low C. That's a low B. I was the best music person at the camp, so I got this award. I got a scholarship to next year's music camp. And so I didn't want anything to happen, so I like buckled up my trophy on the ride home. And then I fell asleep, dreamt about the trophy, but I was like really happy that I got it.
But it's great that we have funders and lenders out there that are giving children an opportunity to go to camps like this and participate and be a part of great things.
I would say you're great people, and thanks for the opportunity of a lifetime. So yeah.